we have so many co-op students that work in various businesses. You know, they get to see that business, really get a mentor, get a feel for what it's like to do that actual job when they graduate. But going out into the businesses provides them the opportunity to see the diverse operations that JDI has and the many different jobs that they can do. There's accountants that are in head office that are working for the sawmills or transportation group. There's engineers that receive, you know, wood chips or pulp from one of the businesses. And so to see the operation, see how it gets there, see some of the products that they're working on, see the sawmills or their different operations that they're doing accounting for, that the IT is supporting, is really key to show them how everything fits together. All the opportunities at JDI, how the different businesses interact and work together, really sort of opens their eyes to the variety of opportunities within JDI and how they impact one another and one another's business.
The co-op program has given me the opportunity to see what I like, what I don't like, what things I want to try, and then it also gives me the opportunity to apply knowledge that I've learned in my university classes to the real world, to business experience. Getting the experience while you're still in university is what you want. I mean, there are opportunities to stay at home. I know a lot of people think that it's best to move away and that's the only place you're going to find employment, but there are opportunities here, especially within the IT sector. I mean, it's fun and it's challenging and there's always opportunity to move up the ladder and, you know, solving problems and helping people within your own economy instead of bettering somewhere else's economy is always the best option.
University in Halifax, Nova Scotia, and I'm doing a work term with JDI in the Woodlands Division of the Finance Group. So it's been really, really influential on the way I view the way a company operates, and especially today we did a great tour on a bunch of different mills and facilities that Irving operates, and it was awesome to see how the raw materials go through the working process to become finished goods. And yeah, this experience has been really good so far, and it really helps visualize how a company operates in a specific division.
I'm learning. It's really great of them to take me on and pay me to learn. I mean, it's helping pay for school, and I'm learning tons, and it's really going to help me in the future, so I'm really grateful for that. I mean, I guess they've got some projects for me to do that, you know, help me get my feet wet, and I come in and I do them. They give me guidance, and they help me. I help them out, get some of the stuff done that otherwise they would have been occupied with, and so it's a win-win for everyone.
The office itself is, it's fantastic. Everyone's very friendly, and when it comes to mentors, everyone's there to offer a helping hand. They understand that as a student, things are very new to me and that I'm not entirely sure, but at the same time, asking questions it's encouraged, because the Irving motto is finding a better way every day. And one way that you can make sure to do that is to ask questions and for everybody to work as a team. And teamwork is very much emphasized.
Saw a variety of operations today to show the students the different opportunities, and that when they graduate, we're hiring. All of those places that we saw today, they're going to be hiring, from operators to, you know, support staff in the business, to engineers, to production workers. All those places are hiring, and that's the key. We want to give the students the opportunity to see the places where they can work full-time and all the jobs and positions that we'll have available in the coming years.